So a little over 16 years ago, this band started. And today we're celebrating 10 years of our second full-length record. It's taken us around the world. We've made some friends, and we've lost a few along the way. So this whole set today goes out to our boy Greg. It goes out to Owen. And it goes out to Ricky fucking Taylor. Let's celebrate hardcore! Let's
relentless tonight. Don't be afraid. Hell yeah, see? This scene is growing and expanding, and it's so good to see so many new faces. Especially for us, we haven't been around. We've been around a long time, we haven't played in a while, so this is amazing to see this and you to share this celebration with us. Big up for Beast Mode. Give it up for Beast Mode for Candace and all the amazing bands. Last week, the police got a call for a lady that was in the middle of domestic violence. It took them 24 hours to get there, and by the time they got there, she was dead. One in three women suffer or are victims of domestic violence from somebody they know. This has to stop right now. No longer should we be protecting our daughters, we need to fucking teach our sons. If you stand there and do nothing, you are my fucking enemy too. I won't fucking spirit! Let's fucking go! We'll be right back. we got a couple more songs. There's so many amazing bands on, so make sure you support them all. There's merch everywhere. And for this to sell out 2 years in a row, this is only the start of what this beautiful day and festival has in store. It can only get bigger and better. So yet again, give it up for yourselves one last time. Start of 2020, I was in a very dark place. I was falling down a rabbit hole with nowhere and fucking no bottom in sight, and then COVID hit. And it was probably the single worst thing that ever happened to me. I was at my lowest point, and it took some of my favorite people, a very special woman, my family and friends, to pull me out again. So if you take one thing home with you from this festival, from Relentless, we see you, we hear you, and you are memorable to us. If you're going through a dark time, I pull through. If I can, so can you. This world is a better place with you in it. This song's called Blue Rage. Goes out the fucking tsunami. From the bottom of my heart, thank you everyone for coming out to this room and supporting and having a celebration of hardcore, celebration of music, community. Means the absolute world to us. Who knows when we'll be back on stage, who knows when we'll have new music, but from the bottom of my heart, thank you everyone for being here tonight. We got two tracks left. Hey. This song. Do you want to say something, Dave?
Yeah. If you don't know what this one is, you're not from the 793.
Oh shit, you called out. This song came out in 2008. One of the first songs we ever wrote. This song's called Leech.